That's not normal color for water. Green?
I immediately saw a cage with a small chihuahua in it. And I went to try to open the cage and the latch was actually rusted shut. This was his whole life. Really, I don't think he'd come out of that cage in years. What little food and water he had was probably just given through the bars.
Stacks of cages in puppy mills, but this is absolutely a puppy mill. It's a place where dogs are being bred, their puppies are being sold for profit, and their care is non-existent.
A commercial breeding facility.
Very hard hit.
Look at the devastation in Vieques. That's a small island east of Puerto Rico that has been cut off by Hurricane Maria.
So glad to see my girl.
Those animals need us and we're ready. We have a full staff capable of taking care of all of those animals.
These dogs become the most amazing ambassadors for our campaign and they show the whole world just how special they are.
Laugh every